Hey, what's up everybody? Malekith here and welcome to Homefront the Revolution. Apologies for missing the last few days of videos. If you follow me on a daily basis, you'll have seen there was a nice big gap. I was unfortunately rather ill. Hopefully most of that's gone, and maybe the occasional sniffle or cough. I apologize in advance. And enough talking, let's go shoot some stupid people. Or probably get bombed by another Zeppelin. Scumby says, a streaming res so high I thought it was my Java update. Stupid Java update keeps popping up in the corner. I really should update it one day, but you know. It's almost become a game I play with my computer of when's it going to pop up and annoy the crap out of me. Right, what were we up to? Get to the Fur Hill line. That's where you come in, Brady. Still can't remember how to put the guns away. Someone said it might be O, but I just tried that and it didn't seem to work. Map boys. Ah, okay. It's put me back where we were. Maybe I should try and take out some of these things on the way. Oh, come on, game. Let me use the gun. Thank you. How many headshots do you need? Seriously? See if we can get this radio tower. The little friend the other side of this steel. Howdy doody. Take his $5. We need to go up there. Oh, look, there's a sensor zone and a guy and all the funds. CCTV 보수팀은 11섹터로 이동하라. 상관에게 자세한 내용을 보고하라. We could try it, but we've already seen that the headshots are terrible off of this thing at distance anyway. We'll go try the knifey knife. Do you mean I can get up to him? Oh, hello. Do you get up there? Alright, it's actually in the next building across, so I guess we go in that hole in the bottom. Oh, nuts! No. Game. Oh, for sake. Fine, I'll use the loud gun. That's not what I wanted at all. Pop that little bastard. Oh, no. Give me a gun. Give me a gun. Thank you.
All red zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
Seriously, I need another rocket launcher. Suppose I should reload this while I get, kind of can.
Brady, that transceiver covers a large section of Holloway. Accessing it will give us a clearer picture of what the KPA are up to in the zone.
Well, that's helpful. It's just a empty room. Okay. Aha. Blue. Follow the blue. So whoever painted this stuff to get up here in the first place, why didn't they just do the damn transceiver? Nice invisible ledge there, game. Oh, I see. Out the window. We'll take the loot first, and then hack this little bastard. Oh, Scumby, that's harsh. He says you can make out the blue with your broken eyes then. Apparently I can.
To the network.
That's gonna be difficult to take, I suspect.
We'll now be able to coordinate our attacks against the KPA positions. Excellent work, Brady.
Billy Alpha to all teams. We just got confirmation that Walker is being held in Indy Hall.
Great. So we just go get him, right?
It's not that easy.
Place is locked up tight. It'll take a fucking tank to break it. Huh.
Motorbike. Time to borrow you.
Your luck tip for USR, switch the message. Drug message control, ID Kudro Mugura.
There is a KPA stronghold near your location, Brady. It was built within the ruins of one of the oldest churches in Philly. It's
oh,
a landmark
nuts.
That should be in American hands. Take it back.
Super secret, secret squirrel. Hello. Oh crap. Apparently there's a big one up above me somewhere. Nope. Need a slightly more silent approach.
Anybody heard from Whalen and his team?
Plenty of folks gonna want a drink.
Somebody needs to go get some. Let's swap you out for the crossbow again. I fought the shotgun all of a sudden. Why not? And equipment wise, nope, don't need any of that. Attachments. pocket. Ah, automatic loot and immediate takedown. No, thank you. Yeah. Oh well. Let's just carry on then.
Bullet flying past your head should put shit in perspective.
Alright, do we go past and ignore that place then? I think we should. Try and take that one on the way by. Someone's asked, am I ever going to do another Total War playthrough? I will at some point. I'm just not enjoying Warhammer's campaign. The battles I love. The campaign map is horribly bullshit. Full of AI cheating. There's a load of mods that fix it, but I haven't really spent the time to look at all of them properly. Maybe I'll do that sometime soon. For now, I've got enough stuff to play. Oh no, that dropped way too low. Very quiet. I know it's night time and all, but... I'd rather not engage them. Trying to make a dash for it here, game. Let me climb over the stupidly shin-high wall. Convenient little sewer system.
There's an underground car park nearby that is full of dangerous gas. If you can find a way to clear it out, it could be a useful location for the resistance operating in the zone.
Here's the biggest killer out there. That and Goliaths.
Oh, that was... Burn the gas pockets before halting the flow of gas. What? Because that's how it works. How many shots do you need? Where is he? No. That's upset a few people. Oh, there's a tank down here. Yeah, they don't care about the gas pockets. Right. Yeah, throwing it in the flammable gas kind of doesn't ignite it. Neither does the rocket launcher or the flaming car. This all makes perfect sense.
People, this is Parrish. We got a flashpoint. Norks have found a stash and the cell's trapped inside. Anyone nearby, they need help fast.
You can't do this, I'm guessing? Nope. Okay. Can I craft more flammable stuff? Or... is there another way to... Now it explains why the other ones didn't trigger it. Because you weren't meant to just throw flammable stuff into the flammable gas.
Shame I couldn't make the stronghold attack today.
With the gas cleared out, I'll send in our people to take control of the area. Should prove useful when it comes to engaging the KPA. Nice work.
Nice work, buddy.
Work, Brady.
This is Philly Alpha to all teams. Listen up. Now, I know Walker's capture is a big hit for us, but we're gonna get him back. And we've got a plan to do it. We're gonna steal a Goliath, use it to break our way into Indy Hall.
Really? A Goliath?
Just how in the hell are we supposed to get our hands on a Goliath?
Still working out that detail, but it's the only plan we've got right now.
Well, it makes it a bit easier to travel around when all the place is full of resistance as opposed to KPA or whatever the hell they're called. Like we've got a running gun battle. Hit the car in front of him. All right. Where'd he go? Oh, in the eye. Oi, oi, Captain. That was painful. Oh.
This zone is restricted. Unauthorized personnel.
Our engineers.
I've just had word from the resistance code team. They've created the software for you to upload into the monorail scanning systems to prevent them detecting your presence. They just need the handshake protocol data from a train to complete the work. I'll call again when you're close to the line.
Doop 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 doop. Looks like there's more gas cloud thingies, maybe? No, no, not the rocket launcher. Oh, nuts. Change of plan. Yes, the rocket launcher. Come. Wait for the horrible, painful death. Pick up! How did you survive? No, not the rocket launcher. Operation Overkill much. There we go. Conveniently, they're all carrying the ammo I need. And just bottles of chemicals and... I don't think I've thought this through too well. It's not that high anyway. Okay. So it's up from where I am, but not as high as I climb to. What now? Oh crap, nose. Of course. They snuck up behind me and spotted me. Hello. Where's the third one? Great, we'll just go this way. Yeah, that's right. You don't know where it came from. Gumby's come up with a suggestion in chat, which we're going to go back and try quickly. Ta-da! Good job, Scumby. Bike. Where's the bike? Well, I didn't crawl out under there. Crap. Shotgun right in the face. Bike outside. It's not really outside.
I could use a drink or 10.
This is going to backfire horribly just due to the distance I have to cover on this thing. I'm so gonna get spotted. There's no way through back there. Yeah, nice to see you guys too. What? That's why it was up, but not as high up as when I was stood on the thing outside.
We need more guys like you.
Now you've secured the location, our engineers can get back to work on their armored vehicle prototype. Nicely done.
Billy Alpha to all teams. We need all eyes and ears open if we're gonna get ourselves a Goliath. Any information on where the Norks store or produce them?
What if you hack one off the street?
You want to get that close to one? Be my guest.
Drop your fucking weapon!
Don't think they're going to produce them randomly in hostile zones. Oh, hi there. He got away just in time. How many bullets does he want in the face? See, that's how you meant to go down. Seriously, game. Oh, this is gonna go badly.
People, this is Parrish. We got a flashpoint. Norks have found a stash of the cells trapped inside. Anyone nearby, they need help fast.
Needed the ammo. Oh, they're still coming. These idiots not dying. There we go. Sniper. That's what we wanted to see. Oh, it's a bike. Seriously, game. What is the obsession with bikes? Yeah, I'm not standing out in the open to do that. With our sniper buddy around, where is he? Need to aim up more. Can't tell where these are hitting. Wait for my health to come back up, and then... How did you survive? There we go.